Hey there. So today we're talking about starting a headstand. So that's a headstand, not a handstand. Your head's actually going to be a contact point on the ground. So we're going to start with just like shifting your weight today. That's our first progression. And also the setup of the headstand. So that's going to be really important for us too. So let's talk about where the crown of your head is. It's the top of your head. So you want to make sure it's the very top. Not your forehead, not the back of your head. And you're not gonna put a lot of weight on the crown of your head as we go through this. We're gonna be looking to have most of the push come from your elbows. So this is very important here. You're gonna be clasping your hands together. And you wanna make sure your elbows are about shoulder width distance apart. That way when you're in it, your shoulders are gonna stack directly on top of your elbows. That's gonna be the most sound position to get into. And then you're gonna place the top of your head, the crown of your head, between your elbows. All right, so that's where we're going there. Now, you're gonna be piking up, sort of like a down dog, a pike. And from there, just shifting some more weight onto your elbows. Remember, not your head. So I'm gonna pike up, pushing from the elbows, maintaining that so the crown of my head is on the ground, but there's no weight in it. And I'm just gonna slowly walk my feet in a little bit further until my hips are over my head. And then maybe you can start to play with lifting one foot, lifting the other foot, and eventually lifting both feet. So you're gonna know the place to start by finding the place that's comfortably difficult. So the place that you can get 10 solid exhales in. Once that becomes easy, then you can shift a little more weight or start to pick up the feet or both feet, whatever your next progression is.